And that is why these scurvy dogs obey my every word. Cutthroats! Line up!
Lock up, Buccaneers! Let's see you line up!
Right, the sea shark.
Under there.
Like that.
Okay, lift me.
Hit
him!
What are you doing?
What she's doing?
This! Oi, that's truly pathetic.
Oh, eh?
Cutthroats? Tell me what we've really got.
We're doing the same as them, aren't we?
Black Hawk Buccaneers! Why don't you give us one of those?
Captain!
Why?
I'm not supposed to do pretty!
Why not?
Yes, I forgot to tell you, he's got a note from his mum.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, sorry, mate.
Why can't we just all be friends?
Because they need to know who's in charge, my dear.
This is silly. We all need to stick together in case the sea monster comes back.
Not
sea monster. Hey, you know, a real pirate. She's in Andalee's garage. Now, bring me two flagons and a strongest man.
Whoa, come here.
Thanks, Dorothy. Right, Pete, come forward. Yes, you! Now, this is Pete. Short, but bottomless Pete. Make a whistle.
Bottomless, you're right.
Yeah.
Yeah. And this pathetic specimen is the best your crew has to
offer.
Well, in that case, here's my own pathetic specimen. Yay! This here's mine.
Barney.
And what is Barnacle short for?
Oh, he's only got little legs. Quark, you made me look a real idiot in front of all these people now.
Barnacle! Why don't you show this scurvy crew how we drink here on the Black Heart?
I would, Captain, but I think Plank is a lot thirstier than me.
Hey, I can't drink that. It's full of calories.
What are you talking about? You don't count calories.
What do you mean?
You're clinically obese.
I want a second opinion.
Right, well, you're really, really, really ugly as well.
Hey,
right.
I
give you a
hey,
I'm on your
own. Whoa, free pizza! I
got free
pizza!
I think it's time you showed us how much of a man you are, my lad. Get that drink down your neck. Come on.
Down it! Bottom down it! Down it! Down it! Oh!
That's it, lad, all the way!
This pirate can handle his grog. What are we going to do with him now, eh?
What do we always do with a drunken sailor?
What's that?
We get drunk with him.
And then the chief to the window.
What should we do with a broken sailor? What should we do with a broken sailor?
than you are.
Yes, it is.
For you. It's fear.
Well, whatever it is, it works. I mean, you're a groom. I love you.
Oh, man, how dare you?
But what good are they?
Well, apart from the absolutely amazing bean soup that Barnacle cooks us all the time,
you
at least we stick together when the going gets rough.
Friends are like Uncle
sweet. But can your crew do this?
Whoa! You nutcher!
Crazy man!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, may I present to you my spice.
Oh, pay them that beer! Let's see what your crew can do!
Thank you.
Come on, Mike. You need to go to the gym a bit more.
Well, that's all very impressive, but it's not going to help us defeat a creature from the deep. Has everyone forgotten that Cthulhu's somewhere close by?
Who?
You. Forgotten, yeah. We are not scared of no old deeper. Bring on Cthulhu, and I'll teach him a thing or two myself.
Don't you be a fool, man. Penny's right after all. Now we need to be on our guard here. Cthulhu swallowed ships bigger than the Black Heart Hole, and more men than you could ever count.
Now, if any of you see anything, even just a tentacle, you must let us know. Shout as loud as you can and tell everyone on the ship. We've got to work together.
I'd like to see that silly little spit try and fuck me.
So would
I. I mean, that is one fish. Yeah. It's gonna get better.
Oh, yeah, I'm like
calamari out of life. No,
don't
tell me.
Don't make it angry.
Yeah.
You can beat the Black Heart of Rumpa. You're embarrassing yourself, man. Listen, what's the dude's favourite meal? What? Fish and sheeps.
I can't hardly see much as a no joke
fish and sheeps in it.
Now, we need to see you all ready to settle for the team.
Now let's hear it for the best team of pirates on the seven seas. The pirates are Zanzibar!
We've stored, we pilfer, we filch.
goes right here. And the turn to the Black Heart at 12:15. The Burgundy Flag, our interactive fire again show. And then 6:00 for the farewell show with Mira and Milo and more from the Spice Pirates. The pirates will be gathering down by the cannon very shortly for photographs. But for now, I give you one more time.